Hey guys, how you doing? I'm here with this Moon JB4 from the early 90's. It's a great bass. Let's have a listen to it. It's got a beautiful sounding preamp, and pickups are really crispy. Let's get a beat down. I'm on the rear pickup with the treble all the way up and the bass at notch on the preamp. Now let's go on the front pickup conversely with the bass boosted and the treble cut. Up. Let's take the treble down, we're balanced again. Let's take treble down to notch and just play a slap line. So that's kind of slap tones you can get out of it. Let's do that on the front pickup now, everything turned up. Take the treble down to notch. So, it's quite nice. Okay, and then finally, let's go on the rear pickup. Everything up, so it'll be kind of a crispy tone. Rear pickup tone, and then let's go on the let's knock the treble out a little bit there and play similar stuff. It's got that 90s studio sound, and the preamp inside is Moon's own. I think it's it's a two band preamp. This one is inside the circuit. You've got an attenuation clip here as well, so you can adjust the output. If it's too hot, you can take that down a bit. It's a 9-volt circuit. Two band EQ with boost and cut on both EQs, bass and treble, and the build quality is extremely high, high standard of build quality, and really, yeah, nice tight fit here. This one's in fair condition. I'd call it good condition. It's a bit better than fair. It's not very good though, because there's a ding here. There's a little bit of, yeah, there's some scuffs. But the fretboard and frets are very, very clean. That's a PAL ferro fretboard, by the way. Original pickups by Moon. The Moon original hardware as well here, with the stamp on the bridge. The tuning pegs are Gotoh resolite, so the whole thing is really nice and lightweight. I think this is 3.9 kilograms, so it's nice and light. It's very crispy. Crispy sounding and easy to play bass guitar. So there you go.